do this little questicle action. Little side quest. It's not just a side questicle.
By, wanderer, or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jong here. Of those de Jong.
De Jong here.
My ancestors laid the foundations of the city I now own.
What is that, French?
Didn't need a recommendation.
Where the J sounds like a D. Enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
Heard.
I'm looking for Kareem Tilly.
Doing you've a little Trish, little Trish storyline.
Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
I'm playing catch up.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whip.
You may enter. I'm all wet. That wet leather.
Stop! Go away!
Corinne Tilly. It's a godling. Ooh, he about to draw that sword. Her dress gets all weird in this cutscene. It's funny.
Wake up.
My necklace doesn't move. But mine does, because I'm cool.
The dome. The attic.
See, now our dress is fixed. I do magic. Fix dress.
Alright. Time to check the attic.
Now ruin dress. Please. What the hell is going on?
That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Become naked. Where the attic at? Where the attic at? From the front to back.
Stop. Go away.
Leave it. Got some cool sword action. Got some upgrades from the last time I played. Some upgrades.
There was a cradle on the second floor.
I got me a doll.
I wonder what would happen if I laid a doll in it.
I got me a doll. Cow's milk. What is going on here? Oh boy.
That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Another masterpiece. Guess I should find enough.
Find the oven. Doodly noted. Doodly. Is dying with fires.
Leave it.
I remember this mission. I remember these cool side missions. They're pretty rememberable. What are you doing? What are you selling?
I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer. So I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
So last time I did this, I basically struck a deal with Sarah and basically let her do what she wanted in the house, but she released Corinne, and then I told the deal is basically I lie to the banker dude. So I'm gonna be a butthole this time, cause this is that opposite playthrough.
The way you play, well, it's only ever fun for you.
That's cause you're a dullard. All you humans are dullards.
You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up.
I don't know what that means.
You're tormenting her.
What's a dullard?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is...
Now, you know what's scary? Is that patch of texture on your chest.
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is. Make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty. Before I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't...
Fix your chest.
Especially not to live in. So I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
I don't know if Garel is like... Like, if these people are like mapped faces from someone else, you know, like makeup and shit. Because, like, Garel's texture just looks so amazing.
See, now I want to do this the nice way, but you just won't let me.
What'll you do to me?
Burdock. Godlings hate the scent. How would you like a whiff?
You're stupid and a pig.
Get some burdock. So it takes an extra step. Awesome. That is not what I wanted. Oh, let's be careful. Alright. Gotta be careful with this fast travel stuff, because, you know, he may have wanted to say something to me, but then I just, like, you know, ninja vanish on him, and he's, like, game ruined. Gotta find an herbalist. He in this house. Maybe? He's outside the house. He's in this house. Talk to the herbalist. Talk to itty bitty boy man.
Which one to you, young man? Days of greetings.
Alright, stop talking.
Have a look.
You just might have the herbs I need.
I need the bollocks. Bollocks. I got bollocks, y'all. I got that ball. Got that bollocks. It's the bollocks. I don't think I need anything else. Alright, cool, man. Alright, bye. Stop talking. Running. I just started running. Oh boy. So this is different than the last times, because like I said, you make a deal with her, with Sarah. Sarah releases the dreamer girl, Karine, and then you talk to Banker Boy, and you can either tell him, like, the curse is unliftable, and, like, basically lie to him, or you can tell him that the godling's living here, and he's just like, you know, cool, I'm just gonna find somebody to buy the house, you know, like, piss on the house, piss on the godling. Oh my, I gotta set it on fire with the Ignis. I got Ignis power! I win. You can't do that here. You can't do that. See if I can get some coin from homeboy for real. If you strike the deal, you don't get nothing from him.
Who are you?
Triss Marigold sent me to see you.
Gods. Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to draw the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Angry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish, but in the dream, well, it was all too real, and not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted, also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman that was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help. But I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged
dreams, I feel it's
so ridiculous.
Sexing her down isn't an option.
Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. See you there.
Or some sexual innuendo. Let's go talk to the bankers. To the banker mine. To the banker mine.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved? Or quite the opposite?
Burned some burdock in the stove. Godling couldn't stand the smell and fled. And Corrine simply awoke. Anyway, house is clean.
Excellent. I must admit the experience has put me off the building. I shan't keep it. I'm mindful of the reward I owe you, and you'll receive a sizable commission as soon as I'm able to sell the house. Come by from time to time and ask. The Yonkiers never break their word once given.
Thanks.
Aw, oh, man. Don't get enough. Regardless. Gotta go talk to homegirl. Let's go. Man, why is she so far away, man? Oh my god. Let's go this way. Running around in these towns really makes me want to, like, go to the Renaissance Festival, but, like, you know, I gotta wait till next year to do that now. Like, these jesters, you know, the bards and stuff, like... And I walk right past her. She's upstairs. What up, girl?
A dream in here.
Never witnessed a seance like this before, let alone participated.
I will guide you. You must first achieve a kind of mental accord. I must ask some questions. You must answer them. It's important you're truthful. Answer from your heart.
Let's do this.
Let's begin.
To start with, tell me a memory you have of this woman.
What for?
Do as I ask, please. I need the strongest, most complete memory you have of...
Ciri. The woman's name is Ciri. I accepted a job once. Did it. Asked to choose my reward, I invoked the law of surprise. Never thought I'd actually meet the child promised to me at that time. Years later, I was in the Broccolon Forest. Happened on a girl there, didn't know who she was. The Dryads wanted to keep her, turn her into one of their own. But the Waters of Oblivion, they failed in her case. Ciri came out of Broccolon with me. I sent her back to her grandmother then. But already... I'm bound to her.
By destiny.
By something more.
Thank you. Would you be willing to share another memory?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
No need to rush. We have time.
Ciri was orphaned during the Second War with Nilfgaard. I had no idea what to do with a young girl. So I did what I would have done with a boy, and took her to Kaer Morhen. Figured some physical training, sword work, development of her stamina, couldn't hurt. I remember her standing on a crumbling wall. A stone came loose, she lost her footing, caught her at the last possible instant. Strongest memory, though, was of her coming out of her room one day, wearing a dress, and claiming she was indisposed. knew then that Ciri was maturing. It was unavoidable. I was lost in the face of that.
I see. Do you wish to tell me anything more?
No.
Yes, I think so.
In that case, I'm listening.
It was after our time training at Kaer Morhen. After the moment when Yennefer first called Ciri her daughter. We'd been separated. I knew she was in danger. I dreamt of her multiple times. I found her at Stygge Castle. She'd gone there to free Yen and gotten herself captured in the process. They wanted to hurt her. I remember fighting side by side with Ciri on stairs slippery from blood. It was the first time she ever deflected a crossbow bolt with her sword. Told her never to try it again.
These memories, they're intense. Do you wish to continue?
I have nothing
more to say.
Then please do.
It was in Rivia. The second war with Nilfgaard had just ended. There was still tension in the air. For gods know what reason, race riots erupted in the town. I tried to do something, but couldn't stop a riled crowd. A boy with a pitchfork. He ran it right through my gut. Yennefer lay dying as well. Ciri had us carried onto a boat. We sailed to a place where apple trees bloom eternal. She left us there. That was the last time I saw her.
You claim the woman has abilities. Tell me about them.
She's a child of the Elder Blood.
A descendant of Bloody Falcon. The rebel burned at the stake. The prophecies claim the world's destroyer will be born of the Firebrand's cursed blood.
Pure legend.
No one in legend transforms into prophecy when it gains believers. I think you're right to be reticent in talking about the woman. I see. Do you wish to say more?
Yeah, there's something else. They call Ciri the Lady of Space and Time. Once I asked Yennefer why, she travels between worlds. Turns out I don't know how to talk about it. Didn't really understand much of what Yen told me. I just know there's more to it than traveling to different places, and that Ciri carries immense power in her blood.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
Something else. I remember Ciri having trouble controlling her abilities. Yennefer tried to teach her to cast simple spells, and Ciri destroyed a shed near the temple where they were. Really upset her, but it was just an old shed. I know it took her a while to gain control, and frankly, I doubt she controls her abilities fully to this day.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
No. Can we start?
Naturally. I knew you cared about her. But your tone, the emotions you so carefully conceal.
Let's continue, please.
Make yourself comfortable and try to relax.
So I guess her dress is supposed to be split? I have no idea. Yeah, I guess so.
Tell me where you think she might be. Who could be at her side?
If Ciri couldn't find me, I'm sure she would have looked for another friend.
Who do you mean?
Maybe Dandelion. They liked each other a lot.
As my hand passes through my body, I sleep. Good old Dandelion. And a swallow.
first. After that, just nightmares.
At times, the dreams come multiply. Show the past as well as the future.
The swallow. It symbolizes Ciri. She contacted Dandelion. I didn't know he was in
town. No, I just gotta finish this real quick.
Heard about him. Someone left him the once more in time in their will.
The Rosemary in Time. Where's that?
As you enter the city through the Red Light District, you come upon a bridge. The Rosemary is just past it.
The mini-map will tell me.
Dandelion inherited a brothel.
So I've heard.
I had to rip it out.
Thanks for your help.
Good luck, Witcher. I hope you find your Ciri.
She's doing on that stool, but she's crazy in the head. She have a quest for me?
Yes.
Nope. Somebody outside. Out sizzles. It's crazy because this is like. This is a main quest I let get behind me, I guess you could say. It's on the other side of this house, this questicle. Let's find it.
A Witcher? Oh, hear about the notice by chance?
Yes.
Not quite, but what's it about? I hear right, you're going on some voyage, need a companion.
Not just some voyage, cross the sea. Mark this, when I got pressed into the infantry in 1242, I promised my beloved Letta I'd return alive, whole, and with a pearl from Skellige. Not just any pearl either, a black one, the rarest and most precious.
Well, well, ambitious.
Perhaps, but they were empty words. I came from the war, that one and the next, but I never fulfilled my promise. High time to change that. Or if not now, then when? The thing is, I've grown old in the meantime, as you see. Can't manage it alone, need a strong shoulder to lean on. Witcher's shoulders as strong as they come. So, what do you say?
Plan's crazier than it is sane. There's an irresistible charm to it. Offer me some pay and I'll help you out.
Don't you fret about coin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. Say we meet in Skellige by the collapsed bridge near Arinbjorn. It's but a hop away from the bed where black pearls are born. Will that work for you?
Sounds fine. See you there.
Sweet. God. Ooh, I'm almost level 14.
Somebody told you that,
Need any prawn fillies?
What happened?
Islanders from Skellige. They've taken over crippled Kate's.
Taken over? How's that?
Clobbered the innkeep, tossed out the girls, then set to drinking. They've been going since yesterday, apparently celebrating some big loot.
Yeah, sounds like Skelligers.
But you look to be an honest man. Help us. Drive away the hooligans. We've not much, but it'll make a tidy sum if we all pitch in.
Fine, I'll see what I can do.
Really? So there are good men left in the world.
Sorry, mate. Gotta fill your horn elsewhere. This establishment's part of Skellige today.
Seems to me we're still in Novigrad. And in Novigrad, Novigrad rules apply. Rules you happen to be breaking.
Just taste that. You're not allowed to drink in peace. Have a bit of fun. Leg it, man, afore you taste the wrath of a Skellige.
Oh, it requires level 2.
I'm not going anywhere, but you are. If not, I'll carry you out right after I knock you unconscious.
You're threatening me? Me? Who I am? Jormund of Faro?
Never heard of you.
Continental rats. Oi, mates! Come here! This pipsqueak's looking to get his golf wallop.
Ow. No. No. Come on, man.
Fine, fine.
Almost lost
it. Great phrase, Tets. That sobered me up quick. Gents, let's go now. Have our fun elsewhere. No swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
Hey there, friend. What's the rush?
Thanks so much. Managed on our own. We're not rich. I hope this is enough.
Keep it. He did more than I do.
Thank you. It's folk like you restore my faith in humankind. I feel safer with you around. I feel safer with you around.
Move.
A material world, and I'm a material being.
I feel safer with you around, Major.
Sluzy? Oh, Susie. Thought this was a one of them action houses. Them action-packed houses.
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
Absolutely. This is my kind of establishment. Need to buy this place. I don't know what you're doing over here.
Always wear time trousers.
It's hilarious. Love this game. It's proverbial ways. It speaks to the soul.
What a bite.
Homegirl over
here. It's a material world, and I'm a material
world. All right, time to leave. Getting distracted. Oop, going the wrong way. Oh god. Goodbye. King of the Beggar's Henchmen.
Hi there, handsome.
Well, hello there. How are you?
Meow.
Meow.
It's alright if I quit.
It's a half price, I'll address halfway. But you're a regular, so you can choose which one.
You know, I wonder, like, you know, back then, you know, like, they didn't have things they have now for, you know, having babies and stuff. So, like, I wonder if, like, a lot of prostitutes died. Because, you know, they're constantly, like, giving birth. And they're all over the place. They are everywhere. Damn. Get busy.
Next time I'll rip your fucking legs off and shove them up your ass till you've toes for teeth.
That's homeboy. I liked him in the second one. He might have been in the first one, but
Zoltan, with your boot to someone's ass, as always. Who were those men?
Local colour. Wasn't it going more than a moment? Long enough for them to turn our home into theirs. All right, time for some spring cleaning. I've got to boot them all out. Care to join me?
With pleasure.
That tiger knee. Tiger knee. Get off me. Tiger knee. Tiger. Tiger apakat.
Hey, Zoltan. You look good.
Training plenty lately. What, when the war on? No, my Hackerman meat to be found, but Redanian lagers standing in just fine. You, though, you've withered a bit. Something worrying you?
It's about Ciri. I know she came to Novigrad. Might still be here.
You mean she's come back? I'll be damned. I wonder if I'd recognize her. How many years is it now? 6, 7? But what'd she be doing here?
Hiding, probably. She might be in danger.
See her in your dreams?
Couple times. Her and the Wild Hunt.
Oh, not good.
Not at all, but I know she came here and contacted Dandelion.
We have a wee problem then.
Where's Dandelion?
I'd like to know that myself. Maybe you can explain what the hell's going on. I just barely returned as you saw. Expecting to come home to a hot leg of boar and some cold ale. What do you find instead? A shite storm. Dandelion gone. The tavern chocked full of bums. Have no clue what happened.
Let's look around. Might find something that'll put us on his trail.
Prime idea. I say we start on the ground floor. It's where he sat and wrote.
Hmm. 10 barrels of Toussaint Dry, 5 cases of sodden triple mead. Nothing here.
No. That's exactly what we're looking for. It's his planner.
Seems Dandelion's taking the tavern business seriously.
If you only knew. Gives it everything. Never seen him this obsessed ever. Seems when he inherited this fine establishment, it came with some fine responsibilities. Bookkeeping among them. He also made a habit of noting down the times of his meetings, official and private. So, who do
theatres. He's only been meeting women of late, the dog.
Not a bad idea. Dandelion's pretty loose-lipped. Might have blabbed something to a lady friend that'll put us on his trail.
That's what I'm counting on. We should divide these somehow. Perhaps... fuck it. I'll ask the lassies in my half, you delegate the ones in yours. So, cheer.
Zoltan, wait. This is in verse.
And you figure that's unnatural because...
Wonderful. Meet me back here when you're done. Share our findings.
Right, yeah. Need to do a wee bit of tidying before I go. Cannot stomach the idea of coming back to this mess. And you'd be wise to read your bit before you scurry off. Read anything, I'll be next door.
Read the planner. Read the planner. Read Dandelion's planner. I did. Now what? And... Where in God's name is his planner?
From the finest vineyards, every last one.
Who knows the fruit of the vine like dandelion?
Inn, you got the pub, you got the inn, got all kinds of stuff. Can't find this planner because it's gone. Read Dandelion's planner. Doesn't exist, y'all. I broke the game. Maybe I'll step outside. No, I already did.
The faculty of Oxenford University is honored to grant Julian Alfred Pancras, Viscount de Letenove, the title of Master of the Seven Liberal Arts.
Keep forgetting he's got that damn fool name.
His leap.
This is the loot he got from the elves of Dolbavella.
Aye. Must have been in a great rush to leave it behind.
Cool. Oh, level 14. Got them experiences. It's all about them experiences. Let me get some of this. Let me get some of that action. Damn, 500 XP-zels.
You always wear tight trousers.
No, it's all I have available to me.
Wash your hand.
Jesus.